Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
I'll keep my eye out for some good material. So long for the old frontiersmen that used to scour the plain. There are but very few of them that with us still remain. Day after day they're dropping off, they're going one by one. Our clan is fast decreasing, our race is almost run. There are many of our numbers that never wore the blue. But faithfully, they did their part as brave men tried and true.
Let's hope people behave this
evening. They never joined the army, but had other work to do. In piloting the coming folks to help them safely through. But brothers, we are failing. Our race is almost run. The days of elk and buffalo and beaver traps.
Evening.
You ain't looking for gold here, is you? Because, I called it. I said I called this spot, partner. Go on. Get out, will you?
All right, take it easy.
What the hell? You regretting things yet?
You think you're tough? Come on, the girl. Thank you.
Arthur.
How you doing?
Nervous? But I've been nervous for a while. I had a lot of time to think in that jail, and I feel like I just don't know Dutch no more.
You ain't the only one.
And this plan to get us out, it just feels... I don't know.
Like he's stringing us along, I know.
Killing in cold blood, revenge, we all do bad things, but he seems to enjoy it now. It's like he just wants to create more enemies, more chaos.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, I love Dutch. He saved me a long time ago. I feel like in Saint Denis, when I got arrested, maybe he could have done something.
I feel like you should take your woman and child and get lost.
Do you?
What reason you got to stick around at this point? It's done. I don't see no way out of any of this.
What about loyalty?
That's long been broken.
But what are you gonna do?
Gotta see this through. Try and make some of it right. There was a code we had. Gotta still mean something.
Sure. I know, but...
Listen to me. When the time comes, you gotta run and don't look back. This is over.
And now?
Now we gotta help Dutch give the army one final tweak on its nose.
Yeah, come on. Help me with the rest of this.
Well, it looks like we finally found our calling in life.
Let's ride this thing out onto the bridge. There's a spot about a third of the way across where we can get down underneath to plant the charges. I've already set up the detonator.
Sure. Let's get this over with. You hear about Dutch and Cornwall?
Yeah. This is what I'm talking about. More enemies, more chaos. I mean, we're about to blow up a bridge, for Christ's sake. Here's good.
We sure got a lot of this stuff.
We'll need it. I'll climb down there, you lower the crates.
All right. Let me know when you're ready. Got it?
Ready when you are. I'm at the bottom of the ladder, here to your left. Okay, you should be good there. Just like last time, come on. Nice and easy.
Got it.
All right, come down here and help me plant this stuff. Grab yourself a bundle from the box. The bridge is wired to the detonator. We need to attach each of those bundles to the fuses. There's one on each of the main support beams.
Okay.
Just ain't how I want to die. Come on. Let's go blow this thing up. I think the line held. You want the honors?
Sure. I guess old Dutch got all the smoke he wants.
Well, let's hope so.
You really think that that'll draw attention away from us?
I guess we'll see. Tell the truth, I ain't even sure I fully understand Dutch's plan with all this.
Like I said, John, when the time comes, you go.
What about loyalty to everything?
You've been loyal. I've been loyal. Look what that cost. You know, all that ever mattered to me was loyalty. It's all I knew. It's all I ever believed in. Well, not anymore, John. Soon, you gotta go. Go. Don't look back.
I'll think about it.
You know, I've done a lot of thinking. Look at us. Out here risking our necks, and for what exactly?
For
a silly idea. It don't even exist.
How you mean?
You know just what I mean. You need cash. You got a family. I need a vacation. And Dutch has all the money for safekeeping.
You know something? Abigail thinks she might know where some of that money is.
Well, you tell her she better make sure. And then come talk to me. And we'll find out just who and what we should be loyal to.
I don't know, Arthur.
Nor do I. But I am starting to see things clearly now. I ain't being taken for a fool no more. Now get out of here. Ugh.